I flew my F-18 in a 25-mile-an-hour direct crosswind at Titusville. Twice. And didn't break anything or hurt anything, but I tell you, it was no fun. I never want to do that again.
You know, when you took off the first time this morning, there was like a little...
Thank you.